Real brother, we can see you today here in Ten Down the street. What is your purpose? What is your meaning to be here?
Uhuru people, Uhuru. My name is Rikai from the Uhuru Movement, African People Socialist Party. We're here today in front of Downing Street with over 300 people. It's only 11 o'clock to march and to anticipate the proclamation of the election that is taking place in the Congo. We're here today to inform the British public as their own government are sponsoring the government of terrorists, the government of killers that are killing us, murdering us. They are sponsoring these people by training, by giving them finance and media coverage. The whole media, the whole mainstream media has supported the killer of Kabila, the regime of Kabila. So we're here today to say we can see through beyond Kabila. We can see your hands. We can see your so-called hidden hands supporting the murderer, the rape, the genocide in our country. And we said this is about time for us to seize our future, for us to seize our destiny to our own hands, because the only way we can see future is if we make a revolution. And there's no way, there's no shortcut. We have to make a revolution. And the expression of the mass popular today shows clearly that the order of the day is revolution. And this is just like an Egypt. This is just like everywhere in the world where there's mass popular protests and uprising. This is the beginning of a revolution in the Congo, and we're making our history, and the whole Africa should become one and unite under the leadership of African working class to make that revolution happen. So I said to you, you can check us on uhurunews.com. Uhuru.
Uhuru, brother.